arguing about?
You'll see on the replay.
Далеко от того идеала, который мы с вами видели по ходу 26 беспроигрышных. Ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой, контакт.
Passante! Largo! La gioia dei sostenitori, la disperazione di Flavia. Vediamo un po'. Maledetto occhio di falco che qui a Orléans non c'è. Punto importantissimo. Non ci vuole credere Flavia. Match point Francia. Sta lasciando andare a qualche... Cioè, non ci aiuta. Warning, solamente warning per la pennetta, e meno male. Ecco, meglio che il...
Pierce ha du mal à y croire, veut en finir, à faire expédier...
Practiced in both courts, changed ends and worked on the other side, but it's just not there.
Oh, she goes right at Serena.
The set is Kleister's. Oh! And you can see the frustration that Serena Williams is feeling right now. Can you believe it? Can it get any more dramatic?
Thank you.
Court violation, coaching, warning, this is Williams.
He gives me a thumbs up, he's telling me to come on. We don't have any code, and I know you don't know that, and I understand why you may have thought that was coaching, but I'm telling you it's not. I don't cheat to win, I'd rather lose.
You owe me an apology. I have never cheated in my life. I have a daughter, and I stand what's right for her, and I've never cheated, and you owe me an apology. For you to attack my character is something that's wrong. It's wrong. You attacking my character. Yes, you are. You owe me an apology. You will never, ever, ever be on another court of mine as long as you live. You are the liar. When are you going to give me my apology? You owe me an apology. Say it. Say you're sorry.
Serena was watching her coach give her a hand
signal.
And now,
Mrs. Williams.
Oh my goodness, this is very unfortunate.
Motivation is it for you to regain, to try and regain the world number one ranking?
I'm not super motivated. I think if you hold 3 Grand Slam titles, and maybe you should be number one, but not on the WTA tour, obviously. So, so you know, it's not my motivation is maybe just doing another Grand Slam and stay number two, I guess.
Does that disappoint you?
No, if it did, I would go crazy just thinking about it. I think anyone really could, but, you know, that's just shocking. But whatever, it is what it is, and I'd rather definitely be number two and hold 3 Grand Slams in the past year than be number one and not have any.
Do you see yourself as number one?
I see myself as number two. That's where I am. I think Dinar's did a great job to get to number one. She won Rome and Madrid.